Hundreds of moms and dads are camped out in Vacaville hoping to get their kid a spot in school. Some of them waited outside since Friday and even missed the Super Bowl. They are vying for 100 spots in the freshman class of Buckingham Magnet Charter High School. Parents say this blue ribbon school is worth the wait.
The sacrifice we got to do for our future. Yeah. Too bad all California schools aren't like this. This is what we need to get to, not away from.
We got here Saturday at noon.
You've been camped out since?
Camped out since. Hardcore, man.
Registration started at 8. This is for freshmen who are entering high school next fall.